Whistles for me, whistles.
Oh, yay!
Gante na, Ramo.
Because it was sync sound, dude.
Exactly right.
B-R-A-K-K-A-P-P. Break up.
What match fixing did you do?
Nothing.
How did that happen?
I was myself stunned.
In a chippy nut to win.
They heard that pacha.
Resound ochindi. నాకు ఇట్లా నాకు ఏం అర్థం కాలే రెండు నిమిషాలు సంజయ్
నీలాంటి అమ్మాయిల వల్లే మనకి చెడ్డ పేరు వస్తుంది.
Tarun, yeah, how did this happen? Usually, you know,
yeah.
It's Pelli Chupulu, E Nagaranki, then yeah. This whole genre shift.
Yeah.
Where did that inspiration come
no,
from?
No, so that's what even, I mean, we've been discussing a couple of things and all that also. So I consciously wanted to change the genre, Che, in the country. I didn't want to focus. I really wanted to, it's because it's starting off my career, I wanted to do as many experiments as possible. Wait and see if we can get better at different things. So for my main thing was to just break away from comedy and explore dark humor and also probably something more serious and see where it leads me. Otherwise, I knew I'll put myself in a box and say only rom-coms or comedy or this thing. And that'll really, really tire me later, I felt. So if not OTTs, where else? So I thought this was a great ground for experiment.
Right. So was it challenging? Did you have to write differently for OTT? Is it different from writing for like the big screen?
Yeah, it's 100%. I mean, it's very different because for a two-hour film, we had these formats, right? So we were also talking about it. And
Interval bang
and second half and all that happens. But suddenly when there's a 30-minute thing, what can you talk about?
Yeah.
These are conversations that we have when every time we're having coffee, we're chatting with friends and we talk about something that happened some time back. And sometimes those stories are only 20 minutes, 30 minutes or whatever.
And you feel creatively you have a lot more freedom of expression here?
Yeah, I think so. And also I think for me, always it's been challenging.
Lakshmi, you feel it's the same for actors? We can, you know, sort of experiment and do stuff on OTT that we can't do on film?
Definitely, I think. So it was not that especially this script had any of those elements that we couldn't not have done in a regular theatrical film, but just that feeling, you know, I can be whatever. There is no box, no boundaries.
So that's correct, one thing correct. I also wanted to ask actors also, Che, but what would actors have, as in, would you be insecure to come on to a 15-minute thing? Let's say that tomorrow YouTube or whatever another platform is there. How would you guys take a call? And now that you guys are used to being on that large screen, what goes on in your mind?
No, so see, I always want to try different things. You know, there's so many things in my mind that I want to express, but I'm always scared on screen because we're so used to this format. And there's so many permutations and combinations to it. Will it work out or not work out? But, you know, just like how you said, there's so much more creative freedom when you don't have those rules.
Right.
And that's what you're doing right now. So I'm definitely curious. And I think I definitely want to attempt that too.
Nice.
Somewhere we need to start balancing it out.
Yeah.
So, how did the Telangana accent go in the beginning? I mean, I saw you on screen and the look and the Telangana accent was like too good, It blew my mind.
Oh, thank
you. How did that work?
I think 100% credit goes to Lata for my look because we did two or three test shoots and she wanted me to look older. The sunglasses, which kind of sunglasses, what kind of jewelry, where to put my bindi. I had pasupu here, like every little thing was minutely, she took care of it thoroughly.
Right.
And the accent, I had Sanjay in my ear because it was sync sound, dude.
Exactly,
I was like dubbing lo jab kuch lady dubbing.
Like, no. So Sanvi, like, looking at you now to
How I watched
yesterday, what a transformation, like. Awesome. How did this journey happen?
Oh, it was beautiful. I think to me, all I could say is it's just right time, right place and right person. right?
Yeah. What match fixing did you do, Sami?
How did that happen? I was myself stunned when he called me back.
She wasn't believing it. No.
I believed it on the first day of show that I am in this film.
She actually beat him.
Really?
Properly.
Yeah, it was real.
Because the sound guys were like, we want the sound of the slipper. So Abhay faced.
Oh God.
Asal theater lo asal.
Theater? No, I think they heard that.
Kodte re-sound ochindi. Naaku itla naaku em ardham kaale rendu nimshalo. Sanjay.
So Abhay ain't first Tarun nu oddankunnaranta, like he didn't want to cast you in this film.
Yeah, sir.
And then you only gave an audition.
Pelli chuppula tarvata ee nagaranki emaindiki vellanu nenu. So nenu pressures tho velthunnanadu. సరే ఓకే వెళ్ళని అనుకున్నా, మళ్ళీ సేమ్ దీనికి ఫ్రెషర్స్ వెళ్తా అంటే నేను చెయ్యనా? నువ్వు అసలు నువ్వు ఫస్ట్ నన్ను ఆడిషన్ చేయి, ఎందుకు ఊకే ఫ్రెషర్స్ అంటావు? నేను కూడా ఫ్రెషరే, నాకు ఆడిషన్ చేసి తర్వాత నేను సూట్ కాలేదని చెప్పు, దెన్ సరే నాకు చేయనీకి రావట్లేదురా అనుకుంటా అని చెప్పి నేను ఫోర్స్ చేస్తే మరోడు తనది బుల్లెట్ బైక్ ఇచ్చింది సార్. అది థియేటర్ దగ్గర సీన్ది, ఇది ఆడిషన్ చేయను అంటే చేసిన తర్వాత దెన్ హి సెడ్ యా ఐఎమ్ గోయింగ్ విత్ యూ అని.
So Lakshmi, how did you prep? I mean, your character is quite complex. Huh? There's this gray shade to it also. Any reference?
Oh, of course. There's some evil people out there, dude. I never really approached Swarupakka as a woman doing this. As somebody who wants to get through in life, and then there are these people coming her way. So now for her, it is men, you know? And really channeling that, and it was so freeing for me, because the subtext, I mean, it's not what I said, it's very few words that I said,
correct.
But what I was brewing inside was just unbelievable.
It came out like that.
Because the lines are very few actually, like what you were just saying, you speak very less, but the actions, you know, the small gestures do come across so well. But coming back to what she said, I mean, the film just left me thinking about that, how we get caught up in someone else's agenda for, you know, no fault of ours, and how life just goes off on a circle from there. I think you addressed that really well, Tarun. And I'm so happy that it's on this platform that's, you know, it's going to get great exposure, your content. People from all over the world are going to watch it. And that's what I'm really happy about. You know, you guys made this, and it's coming out when?
Feb 19th.
Awesome. Can't wait for everyone to watch it. You guys were awesome.
Thank you, Jay. Thank you so much.